Big kill. Blackhawks fans here in Vegas. Make some noise. Their team just killed off a 4-minute Vegas power play. Now in front. Score! Right after the power play came to an end, Pierre-Edouard Bellemare with his first of the year. And it's 3-1 Vegas.
Sometimes it's just simple plays. Win the battles. And this line has been so good for Gerard Gallant, for energy. And after a power play where you can't get anything going, there's always a fear that you could deflate some of that momentum. Well, this line comes out. They work hard. They get it deep. Nosek's going to be in. Firstly, can't clear this puck. Carrier just threw it behind the net. Nosek out front. And Bellemare, he's able to beat Crawford to the glove side. As Carrier and Nosek set up Bellemare for his first. And it is a 3-1 lead late in period two.
Well, the entire line in on the goal for the Golden Knights.